Why, hello, Hunter.
I saw the new armor, Hunter. One word, slick.
Set is in good humor today. Autumn reveals... Curious. Set regards no obstacles. You Autumn must not see it that way. The son of Gaia approves. Charlie would not have done this, but someone or something dug up this grave. He sees our path. Interesting. Set revels in his blessing. is a good kitty? Set is a temperamental god. This is which sign? Here. Well, this looks like it belongs here. It seems my offering was accepted. Autumn thinks otherwise. Clever. I wonder if there are more rings nearby. Cantankerous, these fairies. The goddess must be busy. If it were meant to be broken, Set would gladly assist.
It's always good to see you. Lovely, dear. You're a natural.
That looks good. Very nice. You wanted to speak?
I see you, Hunter. I notice what you've been up to.
And what have I been up to exactly?
Bad things. Very bad things. The worst. You should see the look on your face. I meant that in a good way. You're embracing the darkness more and more every day, owning it, but not letting it own you. And more importantly, you're proving to be quite a good friend.
I am touched and honored to be considered a friend to you, Ileana.
Just don't let it go to your head. For years in this realm, I felt out of place. I was a sorceress who used the darkness within her for the cause of light and life. No one understood me, and most people were terrified. Then I met the Midnight Suns, and they showed me how to make a home in this world. It never felt right for a bad girl like me to fight with the good guys. Until you showed me how.
You have shown me a lot too, Ileana.
Perhaps, but I haven't told you everything. My time growing up in Limbo was difficult. The creature who brought me there... his name is Mephisto.
The Prince of Lies? The Great Corruptor? Master of the Realm of Lost Souls? That Mephisto?
The very same. He sought to blacken my soul with corruption. Forced me to hurt, to curse, to kill. I hate what he did, what he made me do. But without it, I am not the person you know. And I would never have met you. Am I a monster for being grateful it happened as it did?
Of course not. A terrible creature inflicted pain on a friend of mine. Worse, he made her think it was her own fault.
It was my fault.
He was always the monster, Ileana. Never you. That is what I see.
I do not agree. But I trust you. I shall consider what you said, okay?
Okay.
Thank you for listening to me. Friend.
I'm glad Tony and Steven were able to work together. It's imperative we get the Sanctum back.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter.
Just like you wanted.
Sending your friends out to fight isn't the easiest choice, but we all know what we signed up for. See you soon.
Lovecraft, Crowley, transcendental magic, conquest through technology and mysticism by Victor Von Doom. Guessing this library doesn't carry the Hardy Boys.
I am unfamiliar with their work.
I brought you here, Hunter, so we might reconnect with your roots. To remind you of who you are, where you came from, and where you can go. And, more importantly, who I believe you can become.
Okay, so where do you see me going, Steve?
Not to sound like a self-help book, Hunter, but sometimes it's more about the journey than the destination. Keep striving to be the best version of the hunter you can be. If you keep doing the work, nothing will be out of your reach. Except for that row of encyclopedias at the top of that bookshelf. I'm pretty sure you're gonna need a ladder for that.
It's time to go get my sanctum back.
Thanks, Hunter.
I do not think there is a single spell you are unfamiliar with.
Thanks. I do enjoy flattery.
Your cloak looks warm.
Let's save the small talk for later. Much later.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
Today's a good day to halt an apocalypse.
You are gonna love this.
Found another artifact, Hunter? An excellent find.
So, how's the whole saving the world thing going? I'll make something great out of this. Sometimes, I even impress myself.
Farewell.
better than nothing. Caretaker could at least left me a chair. Let's do this.
Hydra won't want to tussle with me now.
And just sit back. Always improvements to be made.
Constant innovation. That's the Stark promise.
Caretaker said I need to be a team player. So I guess I'm letting you choose for me too. No pain, no gain.
Maybe you should just hit me up on Superlink when you're ready.
New and improved.
See if you're as good as they say. You are a capable opponent.
I can't wait to remind Lilith just whose sanctum she's occupying. So let's go evict her demonic self.
Thank you.
Still no sign of Venom. The Parker boy really came through.
Even with his disappearance, his pet symbiote has unfortunately not given up its taste for my sanctum.
Neither has Hydra. They've upped the guard again, which I didn't even think was possible.
This symbiote creature has had a stranglehold on us long enough. It is time to strike.
Are you sure that thing is safe?
Well, we didn't exactly have a manual, but the science and spooky bits are sound.
You should be well protected.
It's a big risk.
So is leaving Lilith in command of the Sanctum.
You're both right.
But I bet you have another option. Sorry, didn't mean to spoil your moment.
A frontal assault has too many variables, but there's always the hole.
The back door. Of course. I know the risks, but at some point we have to start believing in each other. In ourselves. Your design will hold.
We would never let you step into battle unprepared.
Besides, what was the first rule of demon hunting you taught me? If at first you don't succeed, stab again.
Aw, you think Reed and Sue have such heartwarming moments with Johnny and Ben?
Gonna get the Sanctum back for Strange.
I like your optimism.
Thanks. I have a good feeling about this.
I have a good feeling about you.
What was that?
Nothing. Boo Hydra.
My sanctum, your tech, and spells.
I guess you're right. Kind of like I'm chocolate or peanut butter. Together, we're amazing.
I don't care for peanut butter.
Oh, for crying out loud, work with me, Doc.
When Venom sees your armor, he will know fear.
I'm learning a lot from you. Like how to avoid multiple sword jabs in rapid succession.
We had more time to test Strange and Stark's monstrosity of a creation. But with Venom out of the picture, even temporarily, we need to strike now while we still have the chance.
I agree. Now is the time to strike.
And don't worry about the suit, Hunter. We've got your back. Wallpaper.
Must have got hungry without Venom around.
Evil consumes everything, even itself.
Ready for round two?
Always.
Ding. graffiti? You tell me.
Not the wards. That.
Caretaker, tell Strange we found a way back into his sanctum.
Finally.
Oh, and one more thing.
We are not alone.
That the Faithbreaker can smash through that symbiote. Now you'll just have to do it a few more times. Oh, and try not to bring the roof down on your heads in the process.
I think I can hear Strange grimacing through the radio. Get some!
Something? Not a problem. Sure does get around. Are we sure they don't have a limbo portal too?
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
light.
Know my reputation.
Mission of barrel.
Engaging target.
Our friend is down.
It's almost a shame Stark and the Doctor aren't here to see their little project in action. The Faithbreaker will finally purge Venom's foul corruption from the Sanctum and the city.
Vampires are not the only ones who should fear it. Serious predicament for you. For a challenge.
Starting to see why they call you the Hunter.
You were too weak for this fight.
It's too bad those gloves won't work for anyone else. We'd love to see Carol, Captain Marvel, knock those tendrils of Sakaar.
Aw, Blade. Such a sweet talker.
Indeed. For now, leave the Faithbreaker to me.
One more time.
Still be breathing.
Time to bleed.
And I thought man thing was ugly. You needed more.
You have my thanks.
Light is on our side.
Every little bit helps.
All guns are responding.
Hydra will just keep throwing warm bodies in there until you're exhausted. Try and focus on the symbiote, not the soldiers.
What the?
I'll put this to good use.
Still come down to me punching something.
Some things never get old, kiddo.
Too far.
You are a force to be reckoned with.
Take this.
Time.
Did Caretaker really teach you that? I know she's secretly a badass.
Never surrender!
Throwing hydro bodies in there until you're exhausted.
Here it comes.
Nice move.
You got it.
Playtime's over.
Some for the rest of us.
Targeting systems active. We will not fail.
You just made a big mistake.
Lilith must be desperate if these are her best.
same.
To see him. Is that truly the best? Please thank me later. Blade told me to mention your mother. Apparently, she's promiscuous. Hydra's standards have fallen a great deal.
Lilith's disciples have come in many forms. Walk in the light!
Something's wrong.
Don't blink.
Interesting.
Replace you guys with robots. I bet Tony would cut Faust as a deal.
They've got friends.
They haven't put up much of a fight yet.
Get this started. Looks like they called for help.
Rate is for Hydra lackeys.
In protecting your master now.
About time.
Ah!
What are you waiting for?
Sounds to me like they just missed their mama.
Not much has changed among the world's fanatics. Hail that! I can handle it. Tell us what you know, fiend.
At least Hydra Green is iconic. If you're a low-rent mercenary, I mean.
Your mother abandoned you. Joining the fight.
I guess you don't know who I am. It's action movies right now, but go!
Get to the safe zone!
Excitement, I guess.
The little sorcerer returns home.
Can't say I like what you've done with the place, demon mother, or my friend. No matter. Already, the power of the sanctum returns to me. Your days of plundering its secrets end today!
But that was never the plan. Now.
Yes, mother.
Thank you.
touch you. I am alone.
Banner's infernal device has torn through the wards themselves. If we are to have any chance of stopping Lilith, we must interrupt her mystic's ritual and seal that breach. How well Hydra is despite decades of ineptitude. They deserve no mercy.
Their time is short.
The Hunter's legend grows before our very eyes.
Something from the depths.
Interest. Do not show the servants of Lilith any mercy. My blade certainly will not.
Nice. Little less friendly than my neighborhood, but gets the point across.
Carol would be so proud of you right now.
Possibly match your strength.
Doesn't care about you. I hope you realize that in time.
Their mystics fall before us.
Coming at you! Nice! Let's do this!
Something.
not bother running.
Now that's a big move!
Halt while you still can.
I hope this is one of the stronger arms. We did come all the way here for a fight.
Advance mobile!
The advantage is mine.
This old prophecy game, Doc, but none of this is good, is it?
No, Peter, it is not. Perhaps you and the hunter should retreat to a safe distance while I rectify the situation. I will be...
What? Two steps behind us? I've seen too many movies to fall for that one. I'm staying.
As am I.
Behold the light's gift!
It's all coming back to me.
Here we go again.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Had your chance to escape.
Fear death.
That was really something.
The least I can do.
Not bad. Not great, but not bad.
Where will you go? She cannot find you.
Interference. Not getting through.
The mystical barrier that separates the realms is collapsing. Some technical difficulties are to be expected. I don't know if you can still hear me, Sarah, but if something should happen, please tell Tony not to touch my stuff.
Your time has come. Weak, even for Hydra. You are going to talk. Advantage is mine. Everyone.
There is nowhere to run.
Say that qualifies as amazing.
You guys are really gonna get hurt if you're not careful.
We will not fail. Blessing to some.
Ready to do this thing?
The light will carry you onward. Welcome, assistance. Point in protecting your master now. Your loyalty to the Mother of Demons will be your undoing. No mercy for the servants of the Lord. Lilith herself could not best me. What makes you think you will fare any better?
Well done, my friend.